Thomas's branch line had a station by a river. As he rumbled over the bridge, he would see people fishing. Sometimes they stood quietly by their lines. Sometimes they were actually jerking fish out of the water. Thomas often wanted to stay and watch, but his driver said, "No, what would the controller say if we were late?" Thomas thought it would be lovely to stop by the river. "Oh, I should like to go fishing," he thought to himself longingly.